Since 9/11, misperceptions of Islam have emerged, and lately, misinformed politicians have fueled the fire. Despite all that, Islam is now the fastest-growing religion in America. That growth means more visibility for Muslim women, and those who choose to wear the headscarf or hijab may face unfair scrutiny. Dr. Fatima Khalid is the physician at Forsyth Medical Center.
I am covering my head for my choice. I think it gives me a lot of independence. It is the way I want to be seen or perceived by the world.
Mosques here in the Triad area often have different styles of worship, just like church denominations.
Some mosques allow the men and women to pray together, but here at the Community Mosque of High Point, the men and women pray separately.
Balkas Khan of High Point says they pray separately only because of Orthodox beliefs, not oppression, and wearing the scarf is her choice.
I wear it because of religion. My religion says I should wear it, cover my modesty, cover my hair. And it's not because I know a lot of people seem to think that it's our husbands that keep us oppressed and they want us to wear the head coverings. I don't think any husband can make you do anything that you don't really want to do, you know. It's God. It's what our religion says.
For these Muslim women, the hijab is simply an outward sign of the inner beauty and strength that comes from their faith, and they wear it proudly. Pam Sullivan, HPU News.